still freestyle, right?
I'm not done yet either.
What?
Are you good?
Yeah.
She's very good. She does a good job.
I know she is, but I'm supposed to go around and
ask me. I got you.
They want a break.
I want a break.
Well, I can't ask you.
I don't think I like you. No, you shouldn't.
Check it out.
Yes.
Session 4. So, the 10 a.m. session, men's freestyle, will wrestle through the semifinals. Andre's going to be part of that round, so we'll wrestle through the semis in session 3. Session 4, we'll now start at 2 o'clock. While our senior men's finals will start at 6 o'clock instead of 5 o'clock.
You can't leave in hanging. You can't leave in hanging.
And our junior freestyle best 2 out of 3
passing
warning will start at 2 p.m. tomorrow.
Sorry.
And our senior men's freestyle finals will be at 6 p.m. As always.
Yes, thank you. Thank you. Couple? Okay, start with one.
Red got two takeouts.
No, he did not. She accidentally put it up.
We were on top of that.
No, he never was. He was up on his knee. He never was. No. On this one, he stopped him and threw it.
Don't let
you
come to work, my man. Supposed to go the All-American room, but
then neither one of them gave that takedown. That's why we can't out. Two
picking up the victory on mat number 2 from the Nittany Lion Wrestling Club, Brady Murphy.
I'm supposed to go up there?
You want to go to Mike's?
Doesn't matter. I can.
I'll ask PG, and then if she says no, then I'll come back and tell you.
3, 2, 1, time! Got it 1 sick blue.
Yes, I do. Neither one of them ever gave that to me. Did they?
I saw one.
Now wrestling on back two.
No, I thought they both were.
Hey. Not you. Sorry, coach.
Cody's like, what?
Neil Romero is opponent. The Hawkeye Wrestling Club in the blue of Alex Vermelli.
I think in that initial action where he was trying to leg lace him, you gave it to him, didn't you?
Yes, I did. I was wondering where that 2 came from.
Well, I was saying he was on his butt. So.
Well, I thought they'd neither one given it. So give the other 2 red.
So
we missed that initial.
So it's 3.
Sorry, coach.
3-6 blue.
I just was rethinking that and rethinking that. I'm like, wheelbarrow, even he had 2.
And
He's up on both hands with the speed there. He had to have it there.
Hale Brisker of Iowa and Blake Piper of Wisconsin for the head table, please. We also need Raekwon Johnson of Illinois and Jimmy Birmingham of Wisconsin. Junior number 106 and junior number 1. What is it to the head table, please?
That's not going to be any good there. This is Friday, right?
Yeah.
We're here all weekend.
Yes, we are. Why are all these people
from the only way they can get from home?
No, it isn't. They can go a different way. We have birdies.
Yep.
One blue.
Who's your lead here for break?
Run.
I don't think so, because we held his lock, and he never really turned. I could see from here. 7-7. One blue. Yes.
What did you end up scoring this year?
4 red, 2 blue. So we have 11 red, 10 blue. His attack made him go out.
Blue ties it up.
If you want to discuss that, come over here. The initial attack, he got a hold of the one leg, and his leg and hand was out.
Oh, okay.
Okay, and that's where I get the one.
We have 2 points.
Hold on.
Another question is, initial attack,
got to both legs.
But he never got to both legs.
I know, but it took him out of, I know my point is, it took him out of bounds. He can't react out of bounds. Red kick is what I'm saying.
Exactly. So all there was one.
We took him to a takedown position.
No, you did not.
Okay.
10, 11, 12, 13. 10, 13 to 13. Red has 2 4s. He also, he didn't get it till after there was this reaction there. So that's red. Good fight, young man. How are you, man? I haven't seen you. You're getting skinny, getting skinny or something. Tell me your name without looking. What's your name without looking?